Borderlands. Hope you all have an awesome day. And we need to get back to this as fast as we possibly can. I've been doing great stuff with like work and everything like that. Now I have some time to just relax, kick back, and just hang out with you guys. So taking care. Last time, I had to deal with Maya's death. They kind of hit me a little hard. Even though I never played her. First time we did her, she seemed like just like an instant. Like maybe it's just the voice actress or just the way the story is told. I just immediately gravitated to her. So that was just like a whole sad round. That whole motherly vibe she had with Ava. That's just, she pretty much got Thanos dusted. Maybe it's because it reminded me of like a whole Avengers Infinity War when, spoiler alert, at the end, half of the universe died. Which, to this day, I think that's like, in terms of film, I think that's the most death in a single film I've ever seen in my life. It didn't even have to have any blood in it. That's the thing to make it, because the heartbreaking part is just watching the people face each other just to see them just poof away. That's what, like, what's happening with Maya. It's like, gone. That's it. Only difference is now, there's no blood bringing her back. And do some side missions, then we go back to the main mission.
That's the town of Reliance, or used to be. Home to our finest gunsmiths, central to our logging operations, too. At least my father's not alive to see it's fallen to those bandit devils.
Side quest first. Oh, the freaking spaceship? Jesus. Got me good. Oh, no, no. That never happened before. Yes, we can drive in here. I was about to say, like,
get tired of that. You couldn't hit a cow's arse with a banjo.
Okay.
Travel a bit.
Go to the west, the grandma's house will go. I'm making some headway here.
I know our planet may not look like much, but Eden 6 is run by Jacobs. And Jacobs ain't like all them other corporations. It's a family. We do the work, and they keep us from getting killed. Jacobs has stood for 300 years, and we can't let the old tree fall now. Things may look bad for us, but the swamp folk are strong, and we ain't gonna take this invasion lying down. I'll always remember what you did for Coop, Vault Hunter. Oh, and hey! Since you're on Eden 6, you might as well put this here Jacobs to good use.
Pun intended. Not to waste the bullets.
The great vault beckons! Jacobs will bleed! As long as I can hold a Jacobs shotgun in my hand, I ain't handing over Eden 6 without a fight! Come at me, you mud-sucking bastards!
of these guys.
You got a job to do.
You're driving them back. Just a few more, Vault Hunter.
Right, Jacobs.
Vault Hunter, you just saved my damn life, and I am in your debt. Let's talk.
It's go time, Blondie!
My name is Wainwright Jacobs, but I'm afraid my name's all I have left. Those devils have taken everything else. Well, come on in.
Wow! Who wants to brawl?
Help yourself to some firearms. I salvaged what little I could from my father's personal collection, but he can't use them now. Those twin Calypso devils murdered him and took everything from me. And if you hadn't come along, I reckon I'd be in the mud too. I escaped with my life, but they captured my partner, Alistair Hammerlock. Those devils are holding him as leverage until I cough up the vault key, which is also why you're here, I presume.
Bingo.
That vault has been a family secret for generations. We didn't want our fair paradise to be torn asunder like what happened to Promethea and Pandora.
Where there's a vault, there's always a war. But right now, I've more pressing concerns than my family legacy. Alistair Hammerlock, love of my life. If they kill him, I got nothing left. If my father was still breathing, he'd tell me to march right up to those devils and negotiate with the smoking end of a Jacob's firearm. So that's exactly what we gonna do. See, that cult is holding Alistair in a prison called the Anvil. I already sent a team of mercenaries to break him out, but I ain't heard from them since. Rescue Alistair, and I'll get you that damn vault key. You in?
Sure. Never been on the other side of a prison break before.
All right. The team's muscle, codename Meat Slab, should be securing an escape route as we speak. He'll be near the prison's front gate. Find him, and get Alistair out of there alive. I'll hold down the fort and protect what's left of my people. Good luck. Now, I'm not worried about Meat Slab biting you. He's more of a mountain than a man, and much angrier. But attention span ain't his strong suit, particularly when there's punches to be thrown.
Eden 6 is such a mess right now. Just gotta keep studying.
A Vault Hunter on Eden 6. Just what my father warned me of so long ago.
You'll know you've gone full crazy if anybody don't start to make sense and talk to yourself in time. Has anyone seen a vial of grog eyes? Anyone?
Vault Hunter on Eden 6. Just what my father warned me of so long ago.
Hey, I'll join you next time.
Okay. Where are some of those guns?
Quarry? Paradise! Thought the home of Jacobs would be less, I wanna say, swamp-assy? Dangerous place, Eden 6. Reminds me of home. Anyway, the Malawan sponsorship was a bust, but we did take a page from Katagawa's murder diary. This time, I just bammed right in at dinner time and leached the CEO of Jacobs. Boom, done. Installed a loyal puppet instead, and she is a trip. Real ice queen, you know? She manages the books, keeps the locals in line. It's just nice to see another rich bitch in charge, you know? You know.
Take down the Calypso team. Any one of them need to get that slapped in the mouth, you know? Actually feel it like legit. I was legit sad. I was like, just and then they talk so much crap afterwards. The anvil. I usually like to get the stuff done over the weekend when I have more time, because I'm usually tired during the weekday from work. But if I feel like I'm getting on the game, I might as well start streaming it while. Unless I'm taking like a legit day to just rest and chill. Gotta, you know, take a break from video games every once in a while, you know? I want to get burnt out.
Get the fun shots for your gunshots at Dr. Zed's portable clinic. If you're waiting for a lollipop, well, wait somewhere else. I'm all. Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight. You know where to find me.
I don't like the way it sways.
The team I sent man still isn't responding. Something must have happened. Get that gate open, Vault Hunter.
Singing songs about that one.
I got all four slots open. Got more options for guns. Long range, mid range. Obviously.
Ooh.
I recommend a fight today! Right to death! Look to me!
Dang, he just exploded at you.
Not alone.
Can't stop the Calypsos.
Level 22. Like this Tommy gun. Got mobster on here.
No, not me! Shoot him!
Throw me on the Slab.
You remind me of my brother. He was a big un too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Not being weird, I'm just trying to find the icon. The icon won't show. Not showing these things. Oh. This is weird. Because I know I'm not the only one who's freaking out about, not freaking out, but find that very odd. The safe checkpoint.
On the prowl! Also my middle name.
Thank you.
couldn't hit a cow's arse with a banjo.
Glad you're here. Things got complicated. I was waiting for the signal from our demolition expert, but something went down. Must have been Zealots or COV or whatever we're calling them now. Name doesn't matter. As long as I get to hit them hard. Hit them real hard. I gotta get you to our demolitionist team. Right, we're supposed to be using code names. Crook Bunny needs your help. Follow me.
Crook Bunny. I wonder who that could be. This punches everything.
They call me the Doorman and Meat Slab. I'm a lot of things. This way!
You got that one. It is popping. That little ketchup.
Get the bastard!
Eat bread, scrub!
Excelsior!
Present for ya!
Just these idiots! Nice!
Hidden dude! It's my job and my hobby. I hope Hammerlock's alright. We're almost there, and trust me, you don't want to keep Crunch Bunny waiting. It's an ambush! Let's beat them together, Slab!
More friends of yours to kill? Fun! That big dumbass looks tasty!
Chaos!
Oh no! More guards!
Ow! I have it! Better leave before you get hurt!
There.
Death comes for us all. You first. Check this. Watch that one.
You ain't gonna jump.
scrubs!
Go play!
Present for ya!
Security, but COV's heading my way.
Hold on, Birdman. I got you, fam.
I got you, fam. Machine gun, assault rifle, as I say.
Nice fight. Usually I'm a solo brawler, but that duet was baller. I gotta go help out our sniper. You meet up with Crunk Bunny. Later!
Now, I should warn you. Crunk Bunny is a damn prodigy with explosives, but how do I say this? She's nuttier than squirrel shit.
One of my favorite characters. Tina, all grown up, still insane.
Ayo, baby, yourself. Came to free Hammerlock.
Okay, look, here's the deal. They're keeping Hammy locks and max security, and there's a big old door that needs blowing up. But shit's got complicated, and some bandits took my bomb! Do me a flavor and grab some toppings for this bomb-ass pizza. Full disclosure, it is actually a bomb. It's a big ol' bomb.
I know this place got the toppings I need somewhere. And Tina's got a special recipe, extra spicy.
Love Tiny Tina.
Mark with a paper.
We're going to end it right here, folks. We'll be back to continue on with Tiny Tina as our partner. I'm so excited. Just can't believe she's like easily one of my favorite characters out of this game. Seriously, y'all, she's hilarious. So, I'll see you all next time. And keep out there.